Good afternoon, sir.
So, I myself, Anup Singh, student of Pharmaceutical Sciences, City University, under the supervision of Dr. Sudhir Kumar, Associate Professor, have prepared natural mosquito repellent in the university. So, this mosquito repellent is a blend of volatile oils. Chemically derived volatile oils are really toxic for human use, as the vapors of that repellent enter inside and may cause us various poisoning, nervousness, sneezing, this type of symptoms. As we see a mosquito and a human, mosquito immunity is really human. What a chemically derived mosquito repellent does is it evaporates its vapor, it attacks on CNS of mosquito, and the mosquito gets paralyzed and dead. But same thing where enters in human may not affect him in 1 month, 1 year or 10 years. But maybe when we lose our immunity or our immunity being or big time, we acquire that and we may lead to lung cancer also. In a cigarette box, when we see it's mentioned that smoking kills, it may be. But the mosquito repellent team, they are very sharp minded. What they do is write a caution under beneath the in small buttons, like we don't every time when we use this chemical repellent, we shut off all the doors and use it. But there is clearly mentioned that open all the windows and use them. See, when we 7 to 8 hours we sleep at night, and when we continuously inhale it, it enters in our system and it harms us. So these are naturally occurring volatile oils which we have purely isolated from various processes like distillation, chromatography, and packed in bottles and formulated a mixture, a blend that is presented in front of you. This is a naturally occurring mosquito repellent. It has no side effect, no toxicity, and we are doing its studies for its evaluation and the rate of evaporating of this and usage of the leaflet. So the main volatile oils, it's a eucalyptus oil based sample, and it also consists of camphor that is really volatile in nature. So I will just brief you all this project in a brief.